A Tale of Two Hygienists presents this week's TIPisode, quick and easy tips to keep you up to date and presented by the experts in the profession. Now, get ready for your unofficial TIPisode.
Thank you, Michelle. Hello, everyone. My name is Tina. I'm a dental hygienist by trade and an account executive with Special Markets here at Zurich Dental Products. I help support dental reps and clinical teams to educate our end users on all the products and the services that Zurich has to offer to help make dental teams safer, happier, and more efficient. Zurich is a family-owned business with over 50 years of experience, and our corporate headquarters is located in Buffalo, Minnesota. We are proud to make high-quality, affordable products right here in the U.S. Zurich is dedicated to improving the daily lives of our dental clinicians all across the globe. We truly understand the important role that clinicians play in the overall health and wellness of each patient. Because of this, we manufacture many innovative and simple-to-use products that provide peace of mind and make clinicians' days just a little less stressful. Zurich actually has one of the largest line of isolation products available. Today, I want to share with you one of the products called Mr. Thirsty One Step. Silly name, I know, but it really does have some serious suction. Mr. Thirsty is a hands-free isolation and evacuation device that helps clinical team members juggle the many tasks at hand, all while providing an elevated patient experience. Wait, are you thinking, did I just hear her say they have a device that can give me an extra hand, all while keeping my patient comfortable? That's right. No matter what your role is at your practice, it is difficult working alone and maintaining that optimal working field. Mr. Thirsty's adaptability allows doctors or assistants to work alone, and hygienists can easily control aerosols during ultrasonic scaling procedures. Let this tool help you maintain best practices in your clinic. Mr. Thirsty One Step is a simple device that was designed to have powerful, high-volume suction. And unlike other hands-free isolation devices, Mr. Thirsty has wide chambers in the middle of the device that actually allow that powerful suction to occur. It comes completely pre-assembled, so you can simply connect it to any existing HVE and allowing it to be used in any operatory. It will provide both tongue retraction, airway and cheek protection, and has that built-in bite block, creating comfort for your patients. Oh, and did I forget to mention, it's disposable, so there's no time wasted in lengthy maintenance or sterilization, yielding no risk of cross-contamination for our patients. It really is just that simple. Remember, no upfront cost to purchase or install. Simply find the size mouthpiece that's appropriate for your patient, place the device, perform your procedure, and dispose when you're done. We're proud to announce a new member to the Zurich family. The small Mr. Thirsty One Step packs all the power you love into that smaller size, making it ideal for pediatric patients and smaller adults. As a hygienist, I think it's the ultimate savior for sealant placement on those curious and active little tongues. Mr. Thirsty One Step is now available in three trimmable sizes: large, medium, and small. Okay, if you're ready to give it a try, Zurich now offers a new variety pack. It includes 10 of each size mouthpiece, which will give you a great opportunity to explore the product with you and your team and patients. I'm excited for you to experience everything that Mr. Thirsty has to offer. So what are you waiting for? Head over to Zurich.com/products/isolation to check it out today. And always feel free to reach out directly to me for any assistance that I might be able to provide at tinap@zurich.com. Thank you so much for joining me today. I hope you found this TIPisode very helpful, and I look forward to hearing from you soon.
We hope you enjoyed this week's TIPisode. Be sure to reach out to our guest experts and let them know how helpful their tips were. Follow A Tale of Two Hygienists on Facebook, Instagram, and head over to ataleoftwohygienists.com and subscribe to our newsletter. You can also email us at ataleoftwohygienists@gmail.com and keep listening for more awesome content from your unofficial dental hygiene podcast.